In fact, I knew before I even saw the script because I got the schedule. And I, in a way, unfortunately, I'd read the books. So I had expectations for season five. And as soon as I got the schedule, I thought, well, there's something up here, because I thought I'd be doing more weeks. And in fact, I was doing less than normal. So immediately, I mean, I thought, well, they must be writing me out. And I asked the line producer for confirmation, and he said, basically, above my pay grade, you know. So I then said, well, get the boys to give me a ring. Well, I got the script first, and then it was evidenced in the script, and then eventually the boys gave me a ring. If I'm honest, I was a bit dischuffed by that, because I felt that I should have known. It wouldn't have made any difference, but I felt as a matter of just courtesy, I should have known beforehand, you know. And I was disappointed because I was enjoying playing the part. I was looking forward to actually getting more meat in the part. And I had dared to presume that I'd at least go into season six and who knows further. But, you know.
See, there was your big mistake right there. Never presume in Game of Thrones.
Yes, ever. I obviously shouldn't have dared to presume. And as my colleague here on the right will no doubt, well, has already agreed, you know. But, you know. So be it. The deed is done, and I'm on to other things, and that's that. But I do miss it, and I would happily have stayed on, you know.
You might come back as a White Walker, which is more than I can do because I've no eyes left.